Well, it's a subtraction. And you take away action. And it's super very fun to learn a mighty tens frame.
Well, it's a subtraction. It's take away action. And it's super very fun to learn a mighty tens frame.
My teacher taught a tens frame game fun like the parts play ground. She put the counters on the frame and turned it right around. She said she'd take off counters, how many would remain? I knew there'd be fewer counters left in her subtraction game. Now she took off one red counter, how many could there be? 10 minus 1 is equal to 9, that was real easy.
10 minus 1 is 9.
That's right.
10 minus 1 is 9.
Subtraction, and you take away action. And it's super very fun to learn a mighty tens frame.
Well, it's a subtraction.
It's take away action. And it's super very fun to learn a mighty tens frame.
My teacher taught a tens frame game fun like the parts playground. She put 10 counters on the frame and turned it right around. She said she'd take off counters, how many would remain? And do there be fewer counters left in her subtraction game? Now she took off two red counters, how many could there be? 10 minus 2 is equal to 8, that was real easy.
10 minus 2 is 8?
That's right.
10 minus 2 is 8?
Uh-huh.
10 minus 2 is 8?
That's right.
10 minus 2 is 8?
Well, what's up, son?
Taught a tens frame game fun like the parts playground. She put 10 counters on the frame and turned it right around. She said she'd take off counters, how many would remain? I knew there'd be fewer counters left in her subtraction game. Now she took off three red counters, how many could there be? 10 minus 3 is equal to 7, that was real easy.
10 minus 3 is 7.
Well, it's a subtraction. And you take away action. And it's super very fun to learn a mighty tens frame.
Well, it's a subtraction.
It's take away action. And it's super very fun to learn a mighty tens frame.
My teacher taught a tens frame game fun like the parks playground. Put 10 counters on the frame and turned it right around. She said she'd take off counters, how many would remain? I knew there'd be fewer counters left in her subtraction game. Now she took off 4 red counters, how many could there be? 10 minus 4 is equal to 6, that was real easy.
That's right.
10 minus 4 is 6.
Uh-huh.
10 minus 4 is 6.
Teacher taught a tens frame game fun like the parks playground. She put 10 counters on the frame and turned it right around. She said she'd take off counters, how many would remain? I knew there'd be fewer counters left in her subtraction game. Now she took off 5 red counters, how many could there be? 10 minus 5 is equal to 5, that was real easy.
10 minus 5 is 5.
That's right.
10 minus 5 is 5.
Uh-huh.
10 minus 5 is 5.
That's right.
10 minus 5 is 5.
Uh-huh.
When I subtract, it's going down, down, downtown. When I subtract, it's going down.
Yeah.
When I add, it's going up, up, uptown.
When I add, it's going up. When I subtract, it's going down, 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 down. When I subtract, it's going down. When I add, it's going up, up, uptown. When I add, it's going up.
Well, it's up, subtraction.
Teacher taught a tense frame game unlike the Parks playground. She put 10 counters on the frame and turned it right around. She said she'd take off counters, how many would remain? I knew there'd be fewer counters left in her subtraction game. Now she took off 6 red counters, how many could there be? 10 minus 6 is equal to 4, that was real easy.
10
by 6
is 4.
That's right.
10 by 6
is 4.
Uh-huh.
10
by
6 is 4.
That's right. 10 by 6 is 4. Well, it's subtraction, and take action. That is super very fun to learn a my tens frame.
Well, it's subtraction,
and take away action. That is super very fun to learn a my tens frame.
My teacher taught a tens frame game fun like Parks playground. She put 10 counters on the frame and turned it right around. She said she'd take off counters, how many would remain? I knew there'd be fewer counters left in her subtraction game. Now she took off 7 red counters, how many could there be? 10 minus 7 is equal to 3, that was real easy.
10 by 7 is 3?
That's right.
10 by 7 is 3?
Uh-huh.
10 by 7 is 3.
Well, it's up, subtraction, and take away action. That is super very fun to learn a my tens frame.
Well, it's up, subtraction, and take away action. That is super very fun to learn a my tens frame.
My teacher taught a tens frame game fun like the Parks playground. She put 10 counters on the frame and turned it right around. She said she'd take off counters, how many would remain? There'd be fewer counters left in her subtraction game. She took off 8 red counters, how many could there be? 10 minus 8 is equal to 2, that was real easy.
10 minus 8 is 2.
10 minus 8 is 2.
10
by
6
is
2.
10 by 8 is
2. Well, it's subtraction, and take away action. That is super very fun to learn a my tens frame.
Well, it's subtraction, and take away action. That is super very fun to learn a my tens frame.
My teacher taught a tens frame game fun like the Parks playground. She put 10 counters on the frame and turned it right around. She said she'd take off counters, how many would remain? There'd be fewer counters left in her subtraction game. She took off 9 red counters, how many could there be? 10 minus 9 is equal to 1, that was real easy.
That's right.
10 minus 9 is 1.
Uh-huh.
10 minus 9 is 1.
That's right.
10 minus 9 1?
Uh-huh.
10 minus 9 is 1.
Well, it's subtraction, and take away action. That is super very fun to learn a my tens frame.
Well, it's subtraction, and take away action. That is super very fun to learn a my tens frame.
My teacher taught a tens frame game from like the Parks playground. She put 10 counters on the frame and turned it right around. She said she'd take off counters, how many would remain? There'd be fewer counters left in her subtraction game. She took off 10 red counters, how many could there be? Well, 10 minus 10 is equal to 0, that was real easy.
10 minus 10 is 0.
That's right.
10 minus 10 is 0.
Uh-huh.
10 minus 10 is 0.
That's right.
10 times 10 is 0.
Now what's subtraction?